Through a parable in the Gospel of St. Luke.